What's up, everyone? It's MaveyR3 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series, and... Well, I don't have another character request. I don't have a character request, but... In time, if I do get one, I'll play as that character. If not, I'll just go in order, or I'll just change it up a little bit. Also, the update, we got Stage Builder. They brought that back from Smash 4. I'm actually happy about that. Now, let's just get into Classic Mode. And the character I'll be is Donkey Kong, Journey to New Donk City. Oh boy. Yoshi still holds the record of 2 million. I doubt any of these other characters can beat that. Alright. I got 14 tickets, but I'd rather not. Part of me feel like I should just do... First off, it's Diddy Kong. Part of me should do a regular Smash match, and then... And then, if I feel comfortable with that character... I thought he had the ledge, but I don't know what happened. Alright. We got a perfect first match. Not bad. King K. Rool. Oh, wow. I thought he'd be last. Does that count as a perfect? Sure does. All right. A 0.9. Ooh, not bad. Yeah, I noticed I got Diddy Kong on my side. Okay, Wario and Captain Falcon. I thought I had both of them. Oh well. That could have been a perfect two. Another 0.9, not bad. The intensity is getting higher and higher by the second. All right, Ness and Lucas. Oh, I got both of them! Nice! I really improved Donkey Kong's new special. Or update. Or upgrade, my bad. Inklings. What the? Ah, the stage. What the heck? Whatever. Just get one of them. That works too. I think that took a little bit too long, and we think we took too much damage too. We somehow still got a 0.7. Not bad. Mario and Luigi. And there we are, New Donk City. Ooh, Mario came straight for us. What the? Oh my god, Diddy Kong's about to get sent flying. How in the world do I got this? Oh, you got lucky, I saved you. He is legit trying to take out Diddy Kong. Why do I keep doing that? Trying to send his ass flying, he just being stubborn. There you go, Diddy Kong, nice job. Woo, that took way too long. Only a 0.4, no matter. Bonus game. That move is, that trick is so damn risky, it's crazy. Complete. All right, who's my boss? Of course, Master Hand, Crazy Hand. I got Diddy Kong on my side, nice. Whoa, right here? He grabbed me, you bastard. Ah! Oh man, I got double grab. Did y'all see that? It's like it slowed down for a second. Oh man, we're getting a bus kick. Oh boy. Ah! Damn. That was just sad. You know what? Why not? You know what? Damn! I could have ground pounded him. Ah, double lasers. Ah, Diddy Kong, no! That was tough, but unfortunately I couldn't do it. They just guess. That was kind of difficult. I don't know why. Only a 0.8, 9.8. Well, I tried. Let's see if we get anything good out of this. I'm gonna skip ahead of this. I know y'all need to watch all this. Alright. Final results. Donkey Kong Spirit, nice. Get a rematch. Nice. I could definitely use that. Classic mode. Alright, I'm gonna do a few offline matches or a few Smash fights, and if I feel comfortable, I'll go on to online. So yeah, I'll see you guys once I get started with the online matches. All right, found the room. Me and Cloud versus a Mii Sword Fighter and Mr. Gaming Watch. Whoa. Ah, man. Ah, man. What the hell's up with this stage? Ah, what the? Alright, that's one down. Don't get cocky, we're already at 30. Uh-oh. Ooh! Gotcha! Woo, that was a tough one. Tough one. A very tough one. Blue team All right, Sam Roma, it's a three-way fight. Why are you over here chill? What the? Was something pushing me? Hey! Ah! A three stop? A three man fight and I got a three stop. How about that? Alright, everyone left, so it's the same rounds, but we got a 1v1. lag. Whoa, what's with the lag? It wasn't lagging at all. I think this person lagging. Ah, you got me. Whoa! Nice. Whew. Almost lost another life. I didn't realize I did a second jump. Alright. Alright, same room, but everybody keeps leaving, so we got Zelda and Jigglypuff. No! I am not dying like that! What is with the lag? Am I lagging? Am I the one causing it? I don't know. I'm gonna throw my damn shield. Whoa! Ah! Ah! I meant to do another jump. No. Okay. Ah! Stupid lag. That jump, dork. Ah! Ah, I didn't know I was fully charged. No! Oh well. Can't always win, can I? All right, once again, same room, but we got Ganondorf. That does so much. Ah, he grabbed me. That did not finish her. That did. Well, it's back to where we were. That back kick. Who got who? Oh, snap, that was close. All right. Another Donkey Kong in this room, okay. This Donkey Kong knows what he's doing. Okay. Woo! I. Ah, there we go. Ah, I should have seen that coming. No, I said, oh. Oh, back to where we are again. Ah, that reach. Oh. Uh-oh. Ah, she got me. I say that'll do it for this episode. So, thanks for watching from Maybe Roy 3. I'll see you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I was not expecting another Donkey Kong, but alright. So, yeah, see you then. Next episode. And I got Joker along the way. So, yeah, he'll be in one of my future episodes. And if not him, then if there's anybody else you want me to play as, just let me know in the comments and I'll play as that character. So, yeah. Later.